Quando mo proclama Yahweh voi stivi, ti viene lo tuambi, alti a roa, o clani dusia. Dicevo che i bomboni che ha hangau, ha lea ti tau fai. Tu peti a te ya, a lami lami, o fa fitai, o clonia. Ma lo foke ki, che lago fi pio tau hau, se stupo uono, o peti, te ne cui ni, buona fare. Ma lo foke lago male peho meiki, che mi amai, che mi proclama, che ma è tutta una cosa che si è turiti, si è fatto, per lo chi, per fare cai, per amelere, per si è fatto che mi ha mai detto. Ho fatto anche quello che sta a fare le cose. Ma poi, gli fai male con lì, poi ha un palo per lei. Gli ha fatto la caia, gli ha fatto la vivi, ma fa sì, ho fatto la caia. Perché ti fai con lei, la roba ti fai con lei, fai con lei, e fai l'otto, ma che è male, e io tappo chi vuoi. E anche io fa molto bene, mi manca come fai ad andare a fare la male con lui, che ti fai la loro, con il tuo passo che è qui, ti fai fare, ti fai fare, fai la brava, ma tu ti fai un po' bene. Alleluia.
If you have the Bible with you, please come with me in the book of 2 Timothy, Timothy chapter 1, verse 6 and 7. Very important that you have your Bible with you, amen?
Yes.
The Bible tells us that there is power in these words. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And that power is to give us right to be part of his family. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. So if you don't have time, think about the family. Whether you are in the family or you are not in the family of God. Amen. 2 Timothy chapter 1, verse 6 and 7, it says, for this reason I remind you to fan into flame the gift of God, which is in you through the laying on of my hands. For God did not give us a spirit of timidity. I like that. What is that about?
Fear.
Fear. Amen. So we know the message tonight. Amen.
Amen.
It's about fear. Okay, when you fear the devil, okay, when you fear the devil. But the Bible tells us here that God didn't give us the spirit of fear.
Amen.
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 Amen. So God didn't give us the spirit of fear. Amen, church. Because there is power behind fear. Fear can actually stop you from doing the God's given gift in your life. It stops you from putting it in your next life. Amen?
Amen.
Amen? Amen? Hallelujah. For God did not give you a spirit of fear, I'll put it that way, but a spirit of love, spirit of power, and the spirit of discipline, self-discipline. Amen?
Amen?
Hallelujah. The topic for today is this. In you, there is a God-given gift. Amen.
Amen.
If they call it away, you may offer it upon an admirer. Put it that way. If we think about the creations of God, He created us in His own image. He knows His plan, He knows what it is about to do, and He knows the future of all of us. Amen? I put it that way. That God's glory was filled with the person. Amen?
Amen.
It fills all the goodness, the treasures, the gift, and everything that He has in His hands. He deposited into your life, the creation. Then the Bible here tells us, reminds us, St. Paul says here, I just write this letter again to you, Timothy, just to remind you. Amen?
Amen.
And tonight I'm just here to remind you about the gift that God already deposited into your life. There are things in you that God already given you to enable you to do. do great things. Gives you ability, gives you capacity, gives you right, gives you authority to stand up with no fear at all. Because fear is not part of our life. Amen? When you come to God, there is no fear anymore. Hallelujah. Regardless of who you are, what you can do. Hallelujah. What label you may wear, remember fear doesn't anymore. Hallelujah. And tonight, when Paul mentioned this to Timothy, I read it through and I get to this idea and get to understand how Paul, this guy, it was the whole life of Paul. The whole heart of Paul. You know, give into Timothy all these things just to remind him. Oh, they have my eye Timothy, they have my death of Timothy, they have been spouting Timothy. But many times in our walk with God, we forget about all these good things that we have in life. You come into something, cause obstacles. And the things always stop you from being who you are in Christ. Obstacles. In our walk with God, there is many obstacles that you can name it yourself. An obstacle telling us and this eternity of life is not something to stop you. It's something to challenge you. If you look in enough from a perspective of a man of God, women of God, children of God, as we become an unstoppable person, when we talk about the authority and the power and the love that we have in God, amen. Hallelujah. I'm not saying that you are a perfect person that never come and involve in anything in this earth. Amen. We have been allowed, given us by God, that free gift to make decisions. Hallelujah. So tonight, I wanted to remind you again, like Paul says, Timothy, for this reason, I just remind you to stand that. It appears it bad. But he went and staring it up. He had it again. You have it already. Hallelujah. It's been deposited to your life, but this tonight, it is a night to remind you about this. Remind yourself about the gift that you need to stare it up. Stare it up. God, you must stare it up. Yeah? Hallelujah. And so there are times when you start staring up the gifts, the lovely things that God put into your life. You know, all these good things, the ability, the capacity to do great things, man, don't stop. Don't stop. Don't stop. The only thing that stops you is fear. Right? They get told, go ahead, yeah. But I'll make it for my brother. It's a match for you to go through that. Someone says, blessed is the man who does not walk in the counsel of the wicked. See, the person that writes the psalm understand what's happening when you walk on the way. Yeah? See, he knows that there is a time that we have to walk through the counsel of the wicked. The beginning of the world of the happy. There is a time. Once upon a time, in my journey with God, I walk. Yeah? In the counsel of the wicked. See, but the thing is, don't stop. Amen? Hallelujah? Or stand in the way of sinners. Or sit in the seat of mockers Any more in the house? Oh, praise I said, I'm not here. 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 See, but the Bible itself reminds us, when you know that you are walking in that way or sitting in that chair, if they say that, that's heavy, you listen. Don't stop there, don't enjoy it. Hate it. Get out of it like it's hot. Oh, that's hot here. Yeah. Amen? Because they will kill you. They will destroy you. Yeah? They won't help you. Distracted you from that power, from that love, from that sadness of them. You are full of glory, gift, talent. See, don't have anything that you don't know, don't know. He reminds us about the purpose. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. The purpose and the talent that we have in God, that God has given us. Hallelujah. The purpose is to what? Praise God with it. Glorify God with it. Give it back to God because He deserves it. The Bible itself makes it so clear to us. Blessed is the man who does not walk in the counsel of the wicked, or stand in the way of sinners, or sit in the seat of mockers in the house. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. In the book of Isaiah, the Bible tells us, fear not, for I am with you. Amen. Says the Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. With my right hand,
amen.
With my right hand, I will strengthen you. Amen.
Amen.
But on my finger, I get you and never be able to get you lucky. But on that, the help you get, you get you the pastor will not there to remind you the longer. Your wife or your husband will be there any longer to tell you or to remind you about who you are in Christ and what you have, what you can do. In that time, in that moment, in that point of time when you know that there is nobody else but you and yourself and God. The Bible tells us here, blessed is that man. Who is the man? In the house. Blessed is the woman, blessed is the children, blessed is the church that doesn't walk there and love it and enjoy it, but walk away from it. Amen?
Amen.
If you got hell, don't hold it. Oh, yeah. It's the truth of this message. You got it? No, they drop it. Drop it like it's hot. That's right. Promise me if I burn your fingers on that thing, you'll be able to hold it there for 1 minute. Give you a hot glass of water and you hold it, you think that you can hold it any longer than 5 minutes? No, you will drop it. Exactly the same as the challenge for God for us today. Drop it like a shot. How is hot. Right? It is hot, and then you can imagine. Hotter than what you can think of. Hallelujah.
Amen.
If you got hair, don't hold it. Don't hold it. Keep walking. Keep walking into the pasture. There is a good news about the word of God. It is the word of God that will bless. Amen. Amen. Tell us to go on. To go on, to go on, and to go on.
Amen.
The cow come in there. Oh, I know why. I don't know how why. The cow came in there. Oh, I know why. Take a house of money from there, and I'm a hint of a woman to the Lord. The Bible itself is the warranty of the walk with God. Gives you the confidence, gives you the authority, that mighty that you can be able to do great things, like the Bible says in the book of Timothy here. I gives you power. It's not actually talking about the ability and the capacity to do great things. Gives you power to become children of God. Amen. Gives you power to actually become the children of God. Hallelujah. See, there are times in a walk with God we need power. We don't need fear, so therefore we need power. Amen. There is nothing that can be able to strengthen us, enable us to do great things without that power that is in us. Greater is he, the power in us, than the devil, the liar, running around the bush. The church. Don't you realize that he's in the church? He says? Church lady is running around. Looking for somebody who's far away. And they're running around in blue churches. Family. Garage. Your own house. Your car. Your own car. Amen.
Amen.
Anywhere that he can find somebody, he will bang into it. With confidence. So when you have the power, you automatically have the love of God in it. Power and love work together. And when you have power and love, you automatically have the ability, capacity, to be self-controlled, self-disciplined. Amen? Be able to stop you from what you shouldn't do in life. And if he can't stop you, then don't lose hope. Hallelujah. But there is a good news. Amen. Don't lose hope. Church. That is not the end of your walk with God. That is not the end of the praise of God. That is not the end of your journey with God. God will be with you all the way to the end of our walk with Him. Amen? Amen?
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Paul knows something that we didn't even know. Paul understands something that Timothy needed to remind us. Exactly like what we need to remind ourselves today, church. To fan that into flame. Because the gift is to be fanned. Amen? The market get a gripe. People from growing up will understand what I mean about a baby. we crop it on our head, we understand that. Ao finger que tudo tudo aqui acho que está por acá o homem vai com a pulha para tapir que o homem vai que acha e aí dizia que não tinha those things unless you go to the farmer or you go to the forest or you go somewhere that you don't have stove and all these things that we have these times of life. Amen. E também é que o homem é meu favorito agora. É que o homem é o falha agora. Como é que é o falha é o lobo? Lobo é que é o falha. Malaga é que é o falha. Pedica é que é o falha. I'm sorry, but that is the truth from the Word of God. Be walking. Claiming that you are one of the family of God, but there is no love involved in your walk. Your words even for who were there out of here. Somebody that they needed God, desperate to need or to need God, walking with your facial. No love. So love cannot multitude of things.
Bao kia mẹ mày mua hè bì, cái nào tốt lắm, ok. Cao phan đáp mày mang cái bông tam quá kiểu mang cái bông coi đi. Cao phan đáp là phong lấy coi hì hoa coi đi. Hai mẹ ở phòng cái tòa mà áo. Phải xem xét cái cao kia. Cố phía phía cái phong phong lấy coi hì bông coi đi. Hàng tafu tafu, hàng tay tay, hàng ngawai là mẹ ở phòng cái tòa mà áo. Khi làm là ia ở tòa. Cố vì nó hàng đó ăn coi ăn kíp cái để coi khi làm là ia ở tòa đi. Vì phải mang vào đi, tôi mong rằng cái màu tạp hơn, cái program TV, giao lưu TV, có phải phiên đi quát cái tôi phải mang vào đi rồi. Bỏ bao giờ cái phật có một người mà ấy có sĩ số cái này, có phải phiên đi cao phật à? À thì kilo tôi nón nón coi đi thì cái gan của mấy cái tiêu, bỏ bao giờ cái phải đi hàng đi cái nát cái gì coi, bỏ bao giờ cái mũ hao, cái phải hao, bỏ bao giờ cái phải bèn này ngang cái cao. Bao nhiêu phong bao nhiêu mũi, ok phải tay phải nó tốt bao nhiêu mũi gì, thì ào nó toa, thì phải là mày đi coi đi, coi đi cái cao phong tao bao mua, bây giờ thì một đôi mày mày phải coi đi, bao nhiêu mày bao nhiêu cái tôn ông nó bê, cái tôn ông nó bê bao nhiêu mũi, coi đi cúi cúi phải phải tu cái mày mày mày, bao nhiêu cái xương bê bao lôi, cà 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 pê cà pê, cao phong tao bao nhiêu tôn ông nó coi đi, ấy kia đấy. Ogo fafeta e afiona e bombongo e. Ogo ilo e amharau iho ao. Ogo ilo ogo ke fai. Amharau pe ke afiona. Ehe kumahi lea. Ogo kumahi ngawe. Ehe bombongo ni ogo tui na ki pekie he molo siku hiko kumahi angala. Ogo vete ke te koe e bombongo e ni. Ehe kumahi angala kato ape. E tamai ogo fafe e afiona. Que eu mais suque o culotão. Que eu roubei e não vou falar muito. Porque até que eu falo com o Icuna. Falo com o Imanoni. Falo com o Itamafua. Porque eu não falo com o Itama para o Fanalo. Porque eu fui mais com o Cotuá. Ou tu e o Pongo ali, ou que eu sou o meu irmão, eu não sei. Ou fui fulo ao Itatá e a Fiona. Ou tu e o Imoá e tu e o Imoí. E eu faço isso com a Sim. Amen. Para que cada tan bom, não não com ele, o tuyo, tu é igual a todo mundo. Confia que tal tal ele coi, que família lá de outro a, e vou fazer isso mais. Se não me cai na toma, o bom na hora de moto. E foi no mal com ele, Paulo. Vai ter hype, foi na terra fascino e boa coisa. Te foi mais te foi. E faz ainda não. Mate algo tá ali na. Cara que tu tudo que na mate na to. E faz ainda uma palo parema. Não é que não é que prisione. Cada vez que eu estou que prisione. E aí vai indo na torre na rua. Cada vez que eu estou na torre na rua. Na rua, que na Oxia, aí tu uma ou femal, que na fogo a tua. De forma que ficou na Ilalo, o Fifia Alpic, Alpic, ele faz tocou que tem motor. O falou com a motor de roupa. Ele falou que não é mais que tem motor. E eu vou fazer isso com assim. Se não é, o meu amigo me proclama, e eu vou assistir. Di ni lepas tuan, ada pokok siapa tu kata api? Biar, okelah ini busa, tapi hari itu tak begitu. Ia wafat semua.